everyone, it's me Priscilla Benjamin. I hope all are doing good and welcome back to my another video. Today I am showing a delicious chicken bread recipe. It has a nice and creamy texture inside and it is a very tasty recipe that everyone will enjoy. So let's get started.
First, to make dough, in a bowl add 2 cup of all-purpose flour or maida. One teaspoon of sugar, half teaspoon of salt, 1.5 teaspoon of instant yeast, 2 tablespoon of melted butter. And pour half cup of lukewarm milk little by little and make a smooth dough. Make sure knead the dough at least for about 10 minutes. Then the bread will come out really well. Now the dough is ready, apply some oil and rest it for 2 hours. Meanwhile, we will make the chicken filling. For that, in a pan add chicken. Pour enough water. Salt to taste and half teaspoon of pepper powder. Mix it once and cook it. Now the chicken is cooked well. Strain it. Once it's cooled down, shred the chicken. Then keep it aside. In a pan, add 2 tablespoons of butter. Once it melts, add 1 tablespoon of garlic ginger paste and 1 tablespoon of green chili paste and saute it. Now add 1 chopped onion and mix it well till it becomes transparent. Add little butter or oil if needed. Add 1 tablespoon of pepper powder, salt and saute. Now add chicken and mix it. Let's make sauce. So make some space in the pan. Add 3 tablespoons of butter. Once the butter melts, add 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour. Mix it well till the raw smell goes. Now add milk little by little and make a smooth sauce. Make sure there are no lumps. Now mix everything together. I am adding little chicken stock for nice flavor. Cook it for another 3 to 4 minutes. Add coriander leaves and some herbs, oregano and chili flakes. Mix it again. Finally, adding mozzarella cheese and combine well. Now the chicken filling is ready. Let us keep it aside. Dough has doubled. Sprinkle some flour and knead it again for 5 minutes. For using this dough, I am making 2 breads. Take a dough and roll it into a long shape. Now keep the chicken filling. Cut the size and make it like this. Keep it crossing each other as shown to get a shape like this. Apply egg all over the bread. Remember, before applying the egg, transfer the chicken bread into a baking tray. Otherwise, the shape could get disturbed. Finally, sprinkle black sesame seeds on top. Now it's time to bake. Bake it at medium temperature for 25 to 30 minutes. Now it's baked. Apply some butter. Here you go, delicious chicken bread is ready. The taste is incredible. Must try this recipe and let me know your comments in the comment box below. If you like this video, then like, share, and if you haven't subscribed yet, then consider to subscribe my channel and click the bell icon so that you will never miss my videos. See you in the next video. Until then, take care and bye.